without devotion. I'm specifically using the word devotion because people think devotion means going to the temple, church or mosque. No, without devotion, either in sport, art, music, spirituality, politics, business, anything, any arena of life, has anybody done anything truly significant without being absolutely devoted to what they're doing? Have they? No. Mediocre things you can do,